Katie, you are the love of my life. You are my best friend. I want to experience everything that life has to offer with you by my side. I want to laugh with you until I cry. I want us to sing out loud at the top of our lungs. I want to travel with you to the ends of the earth and then double back. I want to raise children with you, watch them grow, and be so proud. I want to watch them fall in love like we did and have it remind me every day of how lucky I am. I want to grow old with you and look back at all the amazing things we've done and smile. And every night, I want to sleep next to you with your head on my chest. I can't live without you anymore, and now I know I'll never have to. I love you.
The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Looking good, gentlemen.
Dear Jordan, as I sit here in my white robe anticipating what I can only imagine will be the best day of my life, I can't help but think back at the past 4 years and smile. We've had such a fun and amazing life together, and to think this is only the beginning. Today, on our wedding day, I can't wait to stand up on that altar with you in front of our friends and family and promise to spend the rest of my life loving and honoring you. It's a big promise, but one that I know I will keep. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I feel loved unconditionally by you, and that makes me feel free. You are my best friend, my lover, my dancing partner, and after today, my family. I look forward to today, tomorrow, and the rest of our lives. I love you, and I will see you on the altar. Love always, Kaye.
Dirty paws and the creatures
off.
Right after the freeze of the Hummer.
I just forgot the legs
of Monty. How come mine's smaller than those other ones?
It's because you're less of a friend.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
My friends, I ask, who gives this bride in marriage?
Her mother and I.
Jordan and Katie, I welcome you this afternoon to Christ the King Cathedral. Today you stand before God, your family and friends. You will exchange sacred vows. You will say to each other, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, until death do you part. And we pray this day, and the Lord will bestow upon you, Katie, the graces that you need to be the wife the Lord desires you to be. And Jordan, that he will bestow upon you the graces that you need to be the husband that the Lord desires you to be to Kaye. And the beautiful prayer that we will pray today, and the solemn blessing, may you live to see your children's children, and after a happy old age, come to share eternal life. And so I welcome your family and friends who have come to witness this great event, to celebrate, but now at this time, to pray. Let us bow our heads and pray.
Don't make no difference if you sit or you stand.
Take you, Kaye, to be my lawful wedded wife.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer for poor.
For richer for poor.
For sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I, Kaye, take you, Jordan, to be my lawful wedded husband.
To heaven to hold.
To heaven to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poor.
For richer for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
I know this California, Oklahoma, and all of the places I never been to, but down in the valley. Places I will always go. These are the places I will always go. I am on my way. I am on my way.
May the blessings of Almighty God be upon you this day. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Jordan, you may kiss your bride. Opportunity, you're there.
but what is there to gain? When you're always falling off the fence that way, words are all we have. We'll be talking, we'll be talking. These words are all we have. We'll be talking. And I hear you calling in the dead of night. Oh, I hear you calling in the dead of night. Oh, I hear you calling in the dead of night. Oh, I hear you calling in the dead of night.
Again, I want to thank you all very much for coming. We appreciate it. We were very, very happy that you're here to celebrate Katie and Jordan's getting married. We are very happy.
We love this family, and they've been great, and we've met a lot of you in the last 4 years. And just up there at an equal level is all the friends that you have. I really appreciate this extended family that is the friend group, because there's so much more than that.
Katie shares the same passion that Jordan does. Katie shares a passion for the moment. And that couldn't be a better match ever made. I'm really thankful that you guys found each other, because it makes me realize that zest for life and that relationship that you guys have will always make everyone around you better. Please raise your glass to the bride and the groom and to passion. Don't ever lose it. You guys are wonderful together, and I hope that propels you into the future and for the rest of your lives. Here, here.